Strangers from distant lands, you've been summoned here to answer the threat of Mordor. Middle-earth stands upon the brink of destruction. None can escape it. Unite, or you will fall.
I'm always amazed when I see the advancement of technology and stuff and how kind of close to the real thing it's got to.
I must get to Boromir now!
When you're recording the ADR for a film, you know, you're obviously watching the screen, seeing the action play in front of you as you played it on the day. When you're laying the track down for this, there isn't a camera on you, and you're not trying to lip sync to an image in front of you. So you can really go that extra mile and sort of accentuate and sort of elaborate what's on the page.
Back to the pits that spawned you. Back to the pits that spawned you.
They're more heightened than you would get in the movie, do you know what I mean? They're kind of slightly ridiculous and it's fun, you know? It was kind of fun just to sort of really play with it in that way.
Come. You cannot win that fight.
Le Afadarain. I think if I was playing a game, it'd be nice to know that the real actors have vocalized the action that the computer-generated character is playing. And I guess the more reality you have within the computer world, the more exciting it is for the player. Ah!
You cannot wield it. None of us can.
The ring must be destroyed.